Hey, you guys, welcome back to Married to Film. Listen, here's part two.
Since I've been working with you, you've been able to increase your commission from 5% to 7%. Now, I did some math, and you've been able to have an additional earnings of $192,000. I think it's only fair that I should request a bonus beyond my hourly that will align my total compensation with my value.
Okay.
Half your increase in income.
Half?
Oh. And, you know, if you don't agree, I thank you for everything. And, you know, I'll go right on over to Lakeville Realty. I'll see what they can offer me.
Okay. I'll give you $10,000.
$40,000. That coupled with my salary would be a little less than a third of your additional profits. Give or take.
Take.
Okay.
Mom. This hussy comes in here and nuts her eyes and gets your money gone faster than a toupee in a hurricane.
$25,000 and you take care of the open house today. Mom?
She said, taking care of stray cats is what you're doing.
A ride?
Yeah, sometime in the afternoon. I'm not sure when.
I can give you a ride.
Okay, thank you.
You definitely ain't killing nobody right now. It's too early in, but it's gonna backfire.
She gonna drop his bones?
Yep.
You know I like this place again.
Good.
And I mean for like the first time since my grandma died.
Wow.
You know how I told you not to get my hopes up?
Gonna get that. Oh, she drinking.
Mm-hmm.
The kids in there killing towel heads, heavy metal, or good near myself fart.
You know what, buddy? If it isn't too inconvenient, just shut up. So I can drown my stress in quiet.
What's itching your crotch?
In the world, though.
Will they tell me why you came here?
Nope. Hey, how's that heart?
Oh, it's fucking great. There's a package for you. Left it on the counter. Came this afternoon.
Thanks.
Rats or eyeballs.
I think so.
Hi. What are you doing sitting alone in the dark?
You can know.
You'll see me when the time is right.
Wendy?
Del sent us something.
It's gonna be the rat. Oh, it's eyeballs.
Oh,
whose eyes are they? Don't you forget about it. Somebody gonna get shot. Oh, she's testing it out.
We got a business plan and everything.
We got other shit in motion, moron. Or did your thick head just forget?
I ain't the one who forgot. Well, you been sitting on shit? Looks like you're the one who lost sight of the goal.
Can you give us just one sec? It's about opportunity, and without opportunity, you get caught. And guess what? I got my hands on some good goddamn opportunity this afternoon, so fuck off.
Bullshit you do. What?
No way.
Because you don't got a plan.
His doc. Okay? I'm rigging it to light him up. I'm gonna give him a ride home and watch him burn. Perfect accident. And if you want to take that chunk of your payday and open a bait shop...
And tackle.
You go right on. In the meantime, shut your fuck nugget mouth and get the hell out.
Shut up your mouth when you're talking to me.
Russ, what was she talking about in there? What is in motion?
Why are you divulging everything?
Let's just say Marty Bird isn't going to be investing in much anymore.
And what does that mean? If you and Ruth are planning on doing something, I want to know about it, especially if it has to do with... Hey, would you look at me? Hey, don't go doing something that's going to get your ass thrown in jail. I just fucking found you.
Hey, Anna. Have you had a chance to look over the handbook? You have any questions?
Is that my girl?
That's what I thought you were
going to do. Is that Lydia?
Is if it is, huh? Yeah. Well, listen, my friends and I...
It sure is.
It's Lydia!
You want to join us later, maybe? Oh.
Paper thrill!
I have a thing to do tonight, so like...
It's the grown man.
We're going now.
Or maybe he's a college student.
Give me 5 minutes.
College student, still grown. Okay. She's 15.
Right. I was about to say, she's 15.
Look at him. They don't care.
I'll just pick you up with the boat, okay?
No, no, Ruth, I'll just call Wendy. I'm sure she can get rid of Sam early and come get me.
It's not a big deal. I'm on my way. Meet me at the strip dock.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bye.
It's gonna backfire.
There's nothing to explain.
Oh, it's right there in the line.
She left her drink out there!
How old are you?
15.
Old enough to drink that beer?
No.
Nope.
Oh, God.
You sure this is okay?
Oh, God. Oh!
He's
not going to use that thing.
That'd be great.
If somebody came and turned the light off, turn the switch off.
So that works, right? Ruth? Hello?
Hmm?
You can drop out the van tomorrow?
Yeah.
Thank you. Thanks for the ride. Oh, and you know, you've been great at the club. Really. Thank you.
Thanks.
Night.
Who's right there?
It's whoever that is saved his life.
Hello.
I guess
the FBI guy. Yeah.
Hey. Mm. You on a rabbit hunt? Whoa, whoa. Didn't mean to bother.
Yes. Protect your family, baby boy. He ain't playing.
$75,000, maybe 80. All of that is, yeah, it's more than close. We're gonna make it. We're making it. We're gonna make it.
We're gonna make it.
We're gonna make it. We're gonna make it. We're okay.
Are you about to have sex?
Hey, we